Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how you can download and install the Windows 7 games on Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. Now to get started with the guide, if you want to get the Windows 7 games for Windows 10 and Windows 11, you need to come over and visit this webpage. And I'll also leave a link to this in the description of this video. But once you're on this webpage, you can just scroll down until you find this download games button here. And then you can click on that. It's going to start the download, and it's about 150 megs in size. So we'll just wait for that to finish. And once it's finished, I'm just going to click on the folder icon to show it in my downloads folder. And it's a zip file. So to extract it, just right click on it and then click on extract all. Leave it on the default file path and just click on extract. And once it's done, it's going to open the new folder where we can find the installation file. Now in this folder, you'll find this Windows 7 games for Windows 10 and 11 application. Just double click on it to run it. It does take quite a long while for the installer to start, so just be patient with it. On this first window, just click on OK. After a while, you'll see this screen where you can just click on Next. Here you can choose which games you want to install. I'll leave all of them selected, and if you want to install the old internet games as well, like backgammon, checkers and spades, you can also check this box to install all of that. Then click on install. Once it's finished, you'll see this screen, and then you can just uncheck these two boxes and then click on finish. Now to find your games, just close all of the windows. Then click on your start button on Windows 11. Click on all apps. And then here you want to find G for games on this list. Here you see I have games. And here you'll have access to all of the Windows 7 games in Windows 11 or on Windows 10. I'll just launch the classic old Solitaire just to show you that this works. And that you can play the Windows 7 games on Windows 10 and Windows 11. I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.